ahead and settle in. Sitting or lying, take a few breaths. And just make sure you're completely comfortable. Sense the weight of your body, the pressure of your back and shoulder blades, your hips and your buttocks, how your arms and hands are resting, your legs, your feet. Just allowing yourself to soften, release any tension. And we're going to go through scanning opposites in the body. And if you don't feel or sense every point that I mention, it's okay. And you can choose to feel the areas that I mention, or you can imagine that with each body part, there's a light shining on it. Whatever works for you. So just begin by sensing the very top of your head. The eyebrow center. Your throat. Sense the right eye. The left eye, the right ear, the left ear, the right cheek, the left cheek, the tip of the nose, right nostril and the left nostril. Drop your attention again down to the center of the throat and the neck, and then sense your left shoulder and your right shoulder. Your left shoulder blade and your right shoulder blade. Your left elbow. Right elbow. Left forearm. Right forearm. Left wrist, right wrist, back of the left hand, back of the right hand, the palm of the left hand, the palm of the right hand, tip of the left thumb, tip of the right thumb, tip of the pointer finger on the left, pointer finger on the right, left middle finger, right middle finger, left ring finger, right ring finger, left pinky, right pinky, and working your way back up the left whole hand and the right whole hand. the whole of the left arm, the wrist, the elbow, and the shoulder. And the whole of the left arm. Back up to the throat, the center of the chest, the heart space, the belly, the abdomen. Sense your ribs on the left and the ribs on the right side. And take your attention up to the base of your skull, the top of your spine. And see if you can take your attention from each side of your spine, left and right in your upper neck, the left side and the right side in the middle of your neck, the left and the right side, the lower part of your neck where it starts to meet your shoulders, left and right side between the shoulder blades, the base of the shoulder blades, the upper part of the low back, down into the low back, the sacrum, the lower part of the pelvis where the sits bones are. And sense your left hip and your right hip. Left thigh, right thigh, left knee, right knee, left calf, and right calf, left ankle, right ankle, left heel, right heel, the top of the left foot, the top of the right foot, the sole of the left foot, sole of the right foot, tip of the left big toe, right big toe, left second toe, right second toe, left middle toe, right middle toe, left fourth toe, right fourth toe, and the left pinky toe, and the right pinky toe. Feel the whole of the left foot and the whole of the right foot. Feel the whole of the left leg, the whole of the right leg. Feel the whole of the left leg and the whole of the right arm together. The whole of the right leg and the left arm together. Feel the whole of both legs, the whole of both arms, the whole of your trunk, your neck, and your head. Feel your whole body being supported here and now, feeling safe and at ease. The whole body supported, relaxed, safe. Body is relaxing, the mind is releasing, receiving each breath with ease in and out. Body resting, mind releasing. Breathing easily. Softening moment by moment, deeper and deeper. Resting, peaceful. Safe and content. And whenever you're ready, notice again how the chair or the bed is supporting you. Notice any sounds in the room. And softly and gently begin to wiggle your fingers and your toes and look around and enjoy your day.